I'll just do a real quick video on some quick lunch ideas. What I have here, I always like to have a main course, a vegetable and a fruit, and like a quick treat or whatever. So anyway, in here, this is what I'm planning on putting inside of the bag here. This is for the little ones, actually. They're pretty good on vegetables, which is nice. They'll eat it. But right here, I have cucumbers, and I have it bagged up. And I do six per bag. And the thickness, don't worry about the thickness. It just depends on however you cut it. So anyway, I have two bags here because this is for the older one. He'll actually eat it. So there's two cucumbers here, so 12 cucumber slices. And then here, I have some cauliflower. They'll actually eat it, which is awesome. So two cauliflower, big ones. They're pretty nice size. See it in my hand? And I have it in a bowl, so if they want to, they can be able to pour the Italian dressing over it. And I also included a fork for them so they can eat it. And then here's their fruit. I'm feeling lazy today, so I just got them a cutie so they can eat it. I always put it in bags. The reason why is so that when they eat the cutie, they can put the skin and stuff like that in the bag to be able to get rid of it. And then they have their mayonnaise and mustard. And then for their treat, I have from Halloween. And I also vacuum sealed the bag so that the candy can last for a very long time, and then open up when I need it and then reseal it. So anyway, in here I got some 100 gram Butterfinger and a crunch for their quick snack. And then right here I have a turkey sandwich. He's a growing one, so this is what it kind of looks like for him. So this is one that's for teenagers, so he got a good amount here, and he already gets lunch as well. So this is kind of like what he'll eat like when he's on his way home. So anyway, just a quick ideas of what you can be able to make yourself, for you and your loved ones, lunch. Thank you so much for watching. Take care and God bless.